Sawako Furuno. I love mixing fashion and function. I used to be an architect. I live in New York City by way of London, by way of Tokyo. When I ride a bicycle, I feel invincible. I am an accidental entrepreneur. I refused to wear helmets because they were ugly, so I designed my own. I wanted to look cool on a bicycle, that's how I started my business. It was obsession, it was process of craftsmanship I love so much. I feel lucky to have found one idea that became the passion. My name is Sawako Furuno. I make stylish helmets.